Hey, look at this, Divas. Basically, we're back to the end of the Mario Sports Mix Volleyball video. So last one, we beat the Easy Cups, and now we're doing hard. We're doing hard Mushroom Cuppers, and we'll work our way through. And yeah. Oh, one day in the Mushroom Kingdom. I was playing this again now. Since I beat that boss, guys, playing this again. Maybe we can watch this again. For those who haven't seen it before. Yeah, this is volleyball. Yeah, for anyone who hasn't watched Dodgeball, which is the way that was first shown in, yeah, that's it. It is the intro. Oh, we're literally Team Green, because all the characters on my team have the color green somewhere. Cool. Okay, I was about to say this should be harder, but when you get your first score like that, the first point is from something like that, it makes you question, is it really gonna be harder? Okay. This doesn't feel like hard mode. 100%, this should be hard mode, but just doesn't feel like it. They lost one coin, not two though. We lost whatever that item was. Okay. Unless I accidentally hit the wrong one. This is hard mode. Yeah, 100% hard mode. So. Oops. Okay. I got too much sugar on my teeth. I know, right? That's random. Yeah, I just fill it with my tongue. Yeah. So thank you for hitting me with a shell, gosh. Got the point, that's all that matters. They lost their coin. No one was there. I was about to use our shell too. Oh, that was just, wow, okay. That was quick. How quick? 8 minutes quick. Alright guys, here's Squeaks. But that's way okay. Ooh, I hope we fight Yellow Yoshi. Oh, it's Colors team. Oops, I wanted to do a jump thing, but it didn't work. I question the difficulty on this. I was about to use the ability. Your serving ability has improved. You and your freaking ability, Blue Yoshi. Okay. Somehow I got that. Okay. Nice. 17, right? Yeah. That works. Hit myself. Good job, me. Four points. They're just gonna be short-lived. Yeah. Short-lived. Wait, I'm sure. No. Okay. Cool. I was scared of it for a second. I was like, I don't wanna serve. Stupid water pushed me. Oh. Good job, you guys. Gosh, I want the coins. It wouldn't let me pick them up, the stupid toad. Nice, Luigi. We win. Go. What item? Banana, really? I was gonna block it, but for some reason tongue came out. Okay. My bad, but not my bad. Nice, you guys. How'd you hit the bar? You didn't even hit a jet, just the bar. When did Bowser Jr. get shrunk? Jr. tried to throw an item and failed? Yeah. Ooh, that was almost very bad for them. That was Luigi's fault being on the wrong side. You got hit with the ball. Good job, Toad. Oops, I threw another. Gosh, we had so many coins there. They have so many coins, so if they actually score, they win. Nice. don't know why it's pink coins galore. It's weird. Okay, Junior. I blame that on you, and I have every right to. Finally. Shouldn't have done that. Yeah, the being smaller just kind of makes you a bit slower. Because you need to move more to cover less ground. My bad. Oh boy, that's a lot of points for them. 5. Facing. Oh, of course you got up right in time. I don't know if they dropped it or what happened there, but thing is it didn't give us the coin points. I'm guessing they dropped it. Oh, they won. Yeah. Yeah, longer the ball is on your side, the more likely you are to mess up. Gosh dang, let me have my coins. They stole our coins. Who are you guys? It's fine. You're 100% on winning this. Okay. Can you guys just fumble the ball after we give it to you? You know? That way we can get our coin points. Thank you. Gosh. Took so long. How have they not hit that banana peel? There they go. Gosh. Facing. Didn't do anything about that. But they also didn't get the coin points, so. We got coin points here. Coin? No. Luigi? Oh, it went through. Okay, so if you use an item on it, it goes through. Dang it. More than enough to win. Yeah. The amount of times I accidentally unplugged my headphones is ridiculous. Congratulations. You got the mushroom cup. Play again for the chance to discover a new route. But guys, that will be it for this video. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Like, video, comment, and subscribe for more. Discuss my next video, whatever, whatever, maybe. I guess.